A man named Badlands McNally pleads guilty in federal court to flying more than 100 pounds of meth into Tulsa. He was arrested last March after flying those drugs into the Jones Riverside Airport after taking off earlier that day from Arizona. They say he also had a gun with him. McNally will be sentenced in February.